Now doing well on the hills of Scotland and maybe Derbyshire.
Born and bred in England, but now married to a Scottish farmer and representing Scotland for the last few years. Julie comes from Huntley in Aberdeenshire. She's already won the Scottish National Championship, Scottish Driving Championship in 96, and one of only three ladies who qualified for these international trials. Her dog is Moss, and he's 8 years old now, at the top of his form. He's homebred by Richard Deptford's Spot and out of Julie's Bess.
nasty about it. Thank you.
Well, this is fast becoming the run that'll be talked about for a long, long time. Julie was second in the qualifying trials on the previous 2 days. David Bristow was the highest pointed competitor in the qualifying trials, but sadly he had to retire. His dog couldn't get to the sheep on the second gather. But what tension there is now. The only lady in this 15 competitor championship, and we can see her now making a wonderful pen and going into the lead. The first time in the history of 90 odd years of the International Sheepdog Trials Society that a woman has gone into the lead in this championship. What a wonderful team they've made as they've completed this arduous Chatsworth course. And it's there.